post that she make, and at the time they know me start make back post. When she go post everything we do, them living in my shadow. Why when the fake page come from my page now, come tell me say, and the fake page come from my page, come say that when me in an Apple store, me never make no post or no, me ignore the fake page. So why when me reach home now, me as a screenshot with she and me post say, everything we do, them living in my shadow. And me ya talk, because you recently buy your iPhone 15, so ya talk to me say, everything we do, me living in your shadow, because through you buy your 15 now, me run gone buy your 15. Me never know say iPhone 15 for you alone. Me never know say because you buy it, somebody else have to buy it. Me never know say everybody have the money same time for buy things as it just come out. So because you buy it before me follow you and buy it after. You understand me? I say like, come on now. Why you feel like everybody living in your shoes? And then now when me make my post them now, she a gonna remake one post now and make it look and play a victim now like a me a troubler and she now gonna answer me. When I react, me I react based on what you post. You understand me? I say, so some me tell you, say, then come for you. And when they come for you, I answer them now, then play a victim and go on like, say, they never did that trouble. Because really and truly, what you have, what me not have. Me have all more things than you. Me I live more comfortable than you. Me not disrespect nobody where living in them one bedroom. Me not disrespect nobody where not have a two bedroom or whatever. But come on, look at me. Me more comfortable than you. You comfortable in your own way. But me more comfortable than you. Me have a two bedroom, a two bathroom, two big closet, kitchen, dining, everything. I'm supposed to can boast about it because I put my money to good use. While you over there do your thing, the only thing you have more than me is a lot of newborn baby stuff where you try to prove a point and me not prove no point. You prove a point to your breed, as you said. You say you prove up, you did a try to prove a point to your baby father for breed, and you get what they don't get. Me never did prove a point to my baby father. Me and him just did enjoy and baby come. Never plan. Me never did approve. Cause at the time, he never have no girl neither. But look like your baby father did have one bag of girls, so you breed for prove a point and the boy gone left for the app. If you see Glizzy walk through one life, God come. I mean, I want to really make that life you seem like me. I turn it around and beef with nobody. No, but I just show you, say, you want to come for me. And you're not in a one better position to come for me. The only thing you have is a lot of newborn baby stuff. And I don't need that. Me not need that. Because obviously your team not tell you everything what you need for them. They not tell us if you buy if you come post and show off. Most of the people them pan my life, the girl ain't love fuck. Them breed all 10 times, so them me I listen to. Them know what them I talk about. My mother have 5 girls. Almost everybody from my life pregnant. And the people them say, Ivani, don't buy a lot of baby stuff because I go grow them out. And when them grow them out, the only thing happen is you wasting your money. I mean, open up no baby store and sell no baby clothes. I mean, I give a baby not a free. Because some of them people are only come and tell you, oh, I need this for my baby. And real deep down, they don't need nothing. Then just because they can't use it, then just take it and probably go sell it. I rather go donate the baby clothes them when we know say they will give to the homeless or they will donate. Or go look for some people walk around where we're in America where homeless and pregnant and give it to them. So I don't need to buy such baby clothes. Wallop of baby things. Me have bought 15 baby newborn clothes. And that is it. Me don't need nothing else. Me have been looking something for baby now. Me have 2 crib. I'm going to find it hard to give away one free because I never free me get my crib them for people buy me them. I mean, I want to sell it neither. I mean, I keep it for when I have snow. I not sell my crib. My stroller. Me have 2 stroller. Me have my baby something that so when he grow a little bit kind he can't eat. I'm still going to give him a little chicken and him a little nugget and whatever I'm eat. Me have him a little playpen. Me have everything for ice already. And the things that I have for ice are things that make sense. Things that make sense like when he grow a little older, he have that something that when he can sit down in night. Me get that friend now. So when he grow fast, he have it can sit down in night. Me have the something for when him ready for bed. When he get a little older, I can put him in a tub and I can bed him. And things will make sense. Me not have one bag of clothes and shoes and all 10 different. She buy 10 box of newborn diaper. I saw your baby, I go steal your newborn for long. A 2 box of newborn pampas, me have something pampas. 2 box. Cause my mother tell me, say, you have to watch your baby. My mother tell me, say, when your baby, my mother have a baby, so I don't know about baby. My mother have 5 girls, so I have to listen to her. My mother say, when your baby born, and you use a newborn, even though a newborn use wally for something, but 2 boxes is enough. Because as soon as them start drink your breast milk, and then start get fat, in less than a month or so, drinking milk's a reality. You wonder how they grow so fast in 1 month. That is what my mother tell me. So 2 boxes of blood clot newborn me have. My mother said, don't even buy no 3 months, no 2 months. Watch your baby and see how your baby grow, because you can't run go buy a pampers so you don't know your baby's size. Watch him and you will know what will fit him. She tell me, say, what you going to need? A whole heap of wipes. Instead of 5 boxes of pampers, go get 5 big boxes of wipes. Where you can use pan him. Get your buckle them. And get your little thing, the man about to give them whole heap of nipple something for to give them gas. So that me assure you, say, me not do them something you feel. If you prove a point, but she's doing it to prove point. And me and you just down upon the same level. You want this competition and you cannot compete with me. My support system, when I have not even my support system. But by me a hot girl in a natty. You're not a hot girl, you're a suit girl. Me a girl, we know if you can put one shoes and one dress on and put that blouse there and look good. You a girl, we just buy one straight suit and put on. You're not a hot girl, me a hot girl. So imagine when ice burn. Eh? Imagine if me did get a girl. And then again, if me did get one girl pitney, would I probably tell me say my girl pitney no look good. Cause my girl pitney now come in on a short shot. Cause my sister man know I have no pitney already now. When a pitney are just 3 years old. And on a pitney are just 1 year old, 2 year old. And they look a short up shot. I can see poor little baby girl pump my print out tight. Ah, but some shirt over. So it now gonna work out. It's not going to work out, my daughter. Now, my daughter go have a nice little princess blouse cover your blood clot belly. Nice princess blouse cover your belly. Some man have all on a picnic. On a 3-year-old picnic, when a summer, on a braid in the picnic ear, braid tight, ketchup braid in a picnic ear and big old baby ear. My baby, I need them something them love. My baby put in click them and all 2 blood clot plot come down so and catch up in a 2 look a nice look a something. Baby now just like no big woman before time, my love. No. So if me did have one girl picnic, when I go tell me say my girl picnic a granny and I saw him I go grow until him 18 years old and he can go do him one for do. And when he reached 16, 17, me still now go dress him in a big pants. He might dress neat and everything up. He might go dress good until he can go dress himself. Same thing with my little boy picnic. My boy picnic go nice. I mean, I grow my picnic if you come in on a fashion or for this or for that. But me, I try to tell her, say, them I try compete. You come like you know, have picnic if you compete. Because everything me and that girl, like, cost she talk about picnic. Ice a celebrity fry in her belly. We know this. And it's not my fault. He mother famous, so obviously, he go famous. He father get famous now, too. Obviously, he go famous. So that me I tell her, say, this lady just want in a competition, and me do in the competition with her. I am not in a competition with you, my love. More than me just want my baby for born. Me just want like a happy life. That's all I want like a happy life. And enough time you try change your ways and people just bring it down till you have to say, Bumba Clad, fuck it, yeah, mama, me do what me I do. Me just want to live one happy life. And if you want to live one happy life, then say you want back your boy. You know, if you want back all one boy if you live one happy life. Me just want to know, say, me day has to sit down and me water burst and me don't have to call an Uber, me can't call Howie. And me say, Howie, can you come now? My water just burst. And he come and my first baby, a female first baby. Because if me not make the boy come at Charles Bird, that come like a spike me a spike. He put myself in the man's shoe. Suppose me was a man, and the man, and oh, he was the woman, and oh, he go tell me, say, me now make you come at Charles Bird. Oh, me would have feel for no, say, me can't even witness my first picnic come out. You had a feel away. Bad to bad, you know, if you have to respect and understand, say, oh, all of this start, and me started. So, me not going to make none of the social media people boots me up. And I'm going to tell you the reality. It's not everything somebody come from the media come say is true. Like, for example, let me clear that. Sometimes, yeah, me come and me say, me black, oh, yeah, me, oh, you know, friend, me, oh, yeah, big friend, me, oh, you text, and me, oh, video call, and me, oh, you laugh. But I won't want, so me just go, no, I won't want. Because when you are going to come tell me, say, me and the man not there. And in a real life, me know me and the man there. Me I gotta just tell you, say, me and the man not there. Cause me have to just tell you what you want here because of that you want here. If in a real life, me and the boy don't have to chew on social media, you tell me, say, me and him there. Me I gotta just tell you, say, me and him there because of that you are running. So that me I gotta give it to you. Me now I gotta make Uno mash up my little thing while I go on. When me say little thing while I go on, no, we're not in a relationship. But you have to understand, say, oh, wait, let me tell you something too. Oh, it wasn't this person, you hear? Howie was never this person. When I met Howie, As much as how him supposed to do him father work, let me move on from that. Because me not gonna make it look like say me never did breed one time and the same Javi never did it for me from day one. At least me still can call Owen and say buy me this, buy me that, and him buy me this and him buy me. At least he still can come over and do look at things. Me never have Javi by my side none at all. Remember when me used to breed back then when me did up on Instagram, Facebook. Me never have no baby father, because baby father declared me and say I no fiend pitney. You understand? The boy never see a film pitney, just saying, I want to do a DNA test. And I say, okay, fine. I want to go there for doing DNA test. And him down in himself, he knows he a film pitney. Because you want to do DNA test so much, and you sit down and talk about the pitney, you go favor you and this and that. You're just confused because of the social media people. So you see, me and the boy start talking. Now, the boy was okay. The boy did stop. The boy not even did want to do social media. I force him panic. Until the day came when I start cussing about my chicken, that's when everything get bad. When me come and I me first company and start cussing about chicken and I take boots in from the same wicked people, they will turn around and come class me. Mm-hmm. The same people that were class were boots me up because me company lie, but yes, they were booting me up in the comment section. And the same people that boots me and cheer me on for cuss, I want to turn upon me now and gone over upon our side and I try to make our diss me and I pack up him head and I tell him about bother and I tell him about take a picnic and I tell him about this and tell him about that and let fear be fear. Let fear be fear. How he has never first came and said he might go take full custody of the child. I was the first one who says I don't want her in the living room and I'm going to take my child and I'm going back to Jamaica. That's when he says, if you're going to do that, I'm going to bring you to court to get full custody of my child. So me not going to sit down and act like say me is this little saint. And I'm not going to sit down and act like say everything I just oh we do this, oh we do that. All of these stuff and me first compensate. Because if me never come cuss about chicken and me never come style nobody or whatever, nobody on social media would have nothing bad to say no. Everybody would be like, wow, they're the perfect couples. Just imagine if me and him did good. This whole now come in a delivery room, we would be a big talk. Everybody would tell you about, don't let him sign papers because your child would go to Jamaica. Nobody would be thinking about signing papers and not going to Jamaica. Everybody would be thinking about this nice couple that is going to have a baby. You understand? So me now gonna be spiteful. And I'm not going to, me not going to give the haters what they want, because that is what the haters want. The haters want me not to let him come. The haters want me to go down the road for go court us and for in a dismiss. And guys, me not telling a lie. Howie is not going to get full custody of the child, and I am not going to get full custody of the child. Deep down, I know that if the judge is going to make a decision, the decision is going to make every co-parenting, we both can see the child. That is what going to happen. Because of the, you know why they're not gonna give me full custody. It's not like he doesn't want to be there for the child. You see, if he doesn't want to be there, the judge will say, okay, Miss Wright, you'll get full custody. But he wants to be there. And this is America. I know Jamaica where Jamaican people mind black. This is America where they learn to talk out things and make things right. So the judge is going to say 50-50. Like, oh, he wants to be there. He's a child father. We're going to do this. You get the child on this day, and him get the child on that day. As a quotos, I got turn out. Me, I tell you, I say it, I got turn out. And the only thing is going to come behind it is spending money and all of the social media drama where me do not want. Me never grew up with a mother and father. Me only grew up with a mother. Me no want ice grow up so. Me want have what last night I was watching a video on TikTok and these two people are co-parenting and the co-parenting is such an amazing thing. They're not together, but the mother care about the child to the father. And you want to see all them ugly. Everybody just happy. And the man of him woman and the girl of our man. And everybody just happy and just gone. I just saw me want to do my thing. And I'm not worrying about how he's signing anything to get my son to get a passport to go to Jamaica. Because I don't want my son at Jamaica anyway. I don't have a good reputation in Jamaica. There is something named you can't catch quacko, you will catch the shot. You can't catch quacko, you will catch the shot. You can't catch me to do me something, you will go after my child because you know that I going to hurt me. Thank you for the money gun. And in this world, Jamaica kill young baby. Look on the lady we dead with her, look a baby what they are.